into. As it was in the beginning, so shall it be world without end.
It is at the top. KCCA, just a few points.
In just a bit. We are live. It is the Star Times Uganda Premier League. It is round two, and it is look to counter. This is Kankonde in possession. Chungu gets a shot. Just dug a little too deep in that one. Stuck his feet in it. That won't stop him from trying. Think pretty right. Got it even the angling correctly.
Yeah, that's exactly what I also had on the back. He's done quite well for KCC. If you look at how he's defended, think that he was such
well, a... Well, there's a break in here. Nomano Jake and a brilliant save. The flag comes up still. He looked like he was onside there.
Yes, I thought so.
Like
I
thought that played him onside.
Exactly. And I'm a bit surprised. And you could see how he waved his arm away.
Well, he laces up for a thunderbolt, but well picked up there. That was pinpoint accuracy. Samson, any slip up, any splinter of doubt in the mind of the goalkeeper, and that would have been arcing straight into the top corner.
That he should have read the move and the cross coming in.
Well, a beautiful through pass here coming up, and it sets up a chance for Alira. Brilliant tackle. Talk about a stitch in time.
I thought that for a moment that this was going to be 1-0, but you've got to credit Geoffrey Wasser. That was a very well-timed tackle. Tackling his Cranes teammate with whom they were at the Chan tournament. I guess that that moment of thought from Aliro trying to get himself into a better position to put the ball past the goalkeeper.
Capitalize. Usama gets the ball forward for Flibeto Benchan. Tries to cross the ball. Kankonde was looking for the overhead volley from pulling out a moment of magic and trying to produce a rabbit out of the hat. A bit of a difficult spell starting, but he's one who... My God, has leaps and bags of confidence within him.
Yeah, of course.
Rogers Mato tries to drift his way into the 18-yard box. He gets in there. Beautiful cutback. Alan Okello, Dilly Dallies, dribbles. Okello brought down. What does the referee say? And it's still thumped in. The offside flag comes up now. This will cause confusion.
No, he was
there
offside.
There are bills of penalty.
But he was outside.
There's
the field.
An offside. There's an outside of the pitch. It is absolute delirium right now.
No, the referee has already put his flag up that it was he was offside because
what like happened? A sarcastic club there from Iguma.
Yes.
Well, time to make a decision now. Assistant referee, and they said, come back. It seems to indicate he wants to explain his opinion. So did the ball go out? Was that a penalty?
I thought
was
for
the
me,
offside?
Well, for me, I thought it was a penalty when Alan Okello was planning to strike. But the thing is that he played on. And then we saw Rogers Mato coming back from the offside position because Bukenya was already outside, so he was not in play anymore. Just look at that. Alan Okello, that was good. And that was a trip there. That should have been a penalty. Then you see what
Rogers
happens.
Rogers Mato was already offside by
yeah,
the time
exactly.
the ball went there.
Yeah, he was already offside. He was already offside. But I thought that that was a trip on Alan Okello and that should have been a penalty. I wonder. But the referee had not granted the penalty because he already waved on.
To the spot.
He was already offside. He was already offside.
Well.
But I thought that that was a trip on Alan Okello and that should have been a penalty. I wonder. But the referee had not granted the penalty because he already waved on.
To the spot. Whipped in and punched away. There was some good save. Samson Kiria. Once again, this scoreline pretty decent.
Well,
that was destined for the net.
Yeah, well, I think there's nothing much that his defense could do because
Kankonde takes the shot and it's well stalled. It's a goal. Crossing the ball forward. This is the penalty slowly ticking out the wall. So the Giants are beginning to get pretty adventurous.
Yeah, you can see that they are into dream and I guess. But then it seemed to take a bit of a deflection. And then it turned, it swerved a bit. I don't know whether
sure I saw the deflection there. Just
oh, just swerved. Oh, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Not the deflection.
Press and probe. Crossing! Jericho Chan. And a chance coming away here now, looking to call it in. And Chan flies it away. Good goalkeeping. Mikidad Senyonga had the time. Impeccable form to keep the ball away there.
Yeah, definitely. That should have been an equalizer for Wakiso Giants. And just look, he had the time and then. Usama just doesn't press him. That's poor defending coming in from Usama, but the delivery coming in from Komakej equally good, but the goalkeeper equal to it as well, comes out and punches it and then pulls off that.
Lobs the ball long into the box area now, ghosting in. A chance coming up here for Aliro, and once again, Derek Ochan on purely reflexes, purely instinct guiding his way. Play. Wakiso Giants nearly found their way back into play.
Yeah, you feel that moment where you could see what was happening to Moses Aliro. He whizzed the ball away and he missed a good opportunity, because you think that if he had had contact with that ball there, then it would have been difficult for Derrick Ochan to even...
Tries to curl it in. Pills for a corner.
I don't think so. Ochan,
looks like he almost did. Ball was traveling. The race is on, and Wakiso Giants now have a race of their own. Nice cut back, and the goalkeeper saves. Unbelievable. Sherif Timbowa had a chance to level from the man known as Hassan Senyonjo. Going a walkers about, selfishly could have taken the shot, squared it excellently. And that was looking the gift horse in the mouth. Sherif Timbowa will have nightmares about this.
Well, I can tell you that that's not the kind of shot that would drop a candle. And clearly, Sherif Timbowa should have taken a much harder shot and far away.
Well, the referee blows the final whistle in a game that will most likely have its bigger talking